Actress Alia Bhatt, daughter of ace filmmaker Mahesh Bhatt, who made her debut from Karan Johar's Student of the Year, is often entangled in the debate of nepotism. Recently, during a media interaction, she opened up about the subject and said she can't be sorry to be born in this family.
Well, my thoughts around nepotism it doesn't come from a very negative place, because I feel like it exists in every field where in which if you know somebody in a certain field that you want to be a part of, you will help them. But having said that, because I am such so in love with acting and being an actor, that I would be devastated if I hadn't gotten the opportunity. So I am in no place to sit and go like, oh, you know, they don't know what they're talking about. How can you say that? Of course, it feels terrible if you feel like somebody else is getting an opportunity because of their family line. So there is no way to counter that thought. It does exist, but having said that, once you come into the foray, so to speak, the audience chooses you. So if you are working, it's not because you're just getting lucky every time. So there does go some hard work in that, quite a lot of hard work. So while keeping in mind the sentiment, it's also important not to discard a lot of hard work. But as I said, there's no negative thoughts. It's just like, I can't wake up and say sorry that I've been born into this family. But I can definitely say that I will work as hard as possible to prove that I deserve to be here.
INS Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.